More than 100 rescuers are working around the clock in search of survivors after two buildings crumbled to the ground on Friday morning here at the Muzema Favela, a poor community in the western part of Rio. The area where the buildings were constructed was one of the hardest hit by rains and flash floods earlier this week, and is making rescue efforts much harder, especially because of the mud. Relatives and friends have been waiting anxiously with the hope of finding their loved ones. Residents of the buildings had moved in just 6 months ago.
Besides worrying about the people that died, I am concerned about the security of everyone that lives here. Is it safe or do we need to leave?
I am waiting for a family of friends who are buried under the rubble, a father, a mother, and two children.
It is still unclear how many people lived there because the community is run by mafia-like groups called militia here in Brazil that are mostly formed by ex-police officers who take control of land and illegally build apartments to rent in the informal market. Neighboring buildings were evacuated for fear of new collapses, and according to city authorities, they will be demolished. It is estimated there are 60 illegally constructed buildings in the same favela. The two buildings, with 4 and 6 floors respectively, had been condemned last year, but construction continued as a court injunction prevented demolition. Meanwhile, firefighters say they still hope survivors can be found because air pockets may have been formed under the rubble. The rescue operation will continue, but it is running against both time and possibly more rain. Lucrecia Franco, CGTN, Rio de Janeiro.